Come talk to us.
Enter. Enter government. Okay. Enter. End corruption.
So for your own now, not be only about answers. Now also about bad governance and other things that they have.
We want justice.
Justice for
all. Fire bad God.
So my people, this is Sarkinyaki Road for Kano, and now where the protesters originally for the plans, they want to start the protest. But unfortunately, the security people will not allow them to start from here. But so I don't go down now, do what they want to do. They don't come back to combat for this place. We be saying that maybe their original meeting point. So they go, they wait for their leaders now to come and talk to them.
Government. We will put it. We want to create a policy that no man who contest for presidency that is above 65 years old.
Yes, yes, sir.
We want to We are the one that will rule Nigeria. You understand? See,
yeah, do you,
we are not ignorant in protesting. We are protesting with our wisdom and our knowledge. We want a country where the government will know they are serving us. We are not serving them. They are here to serve us. We are the government. They are not the government. And if they want to do it right, we will impeach them by force. We will move them. That's what we are doing right now. And without the support of anybody, we do. We are enough. And we have one voice. I want to see, let the government hear this. And this one, my name is John Paul, you know.
We are tired of your pressure. We are tired.
So what do you go tell us why you come up for this protest today? Talk to us more. Why you joined this protest today? Now what? This one will help. This one will help us. So Nafi, tell us why we come up for this protest today.
We came to protest. We want the government to sue us so that they will end that and end police brutality. We are tired. We are tired of seeing our people.
Government and no to police brutality. And
But personally, do any of you know anybody that was affected by police brutality? Do you have any medical?